Welcome to Minecraft, but you only get one chunk. In today's video, we're going to be stuck in a world limited to one entire chunk. It's not your typical chunk, though, because as we dig down, we'll be discovering different rooms that get more and more OP as we get deeper, to the point that you won't want to miss what's at the bottom. Can it be the dragon? Are the other dimensions only one chunk? Stay tuned to find out. Kidding, guys. When I said that the entire world today is literally going to be limited to one single Minecraft chunk, and I can definitely feel it already, this feels very claustrophobic, but you know what? All I need in Minecraft today is only one chunk, one tree, but apparently this chunk has a lot more to it according to the guy that made it, which was Kareed. So with that being said, let's go ahead and start digging down and see what this chunk has to offer. Oh my gosh. Okay, all right, so right off the bat, guys, I think we finally found the first part of this chunk, and it looks like as you dig down, it's a village inside of the chunk. Wait, what? Okay, let's actually go ahead and make some tools, but what the heck is going on right now? Literally, we just heard, guys, and we already have a village right under us. Not sure what the map creator had in mind, but you know what? We're gonna go with it. We're gonna beat the dragon. We have one life, and hopefully I don't die in the process of actually going down here, so... Oh gosh, should I just land there? Okay, all right, we're good. All right, so we're no longer at the top of the chunk, and now it feels like we're on a completely new chunk. This video is about to be very weird, but you know what? I'm ready for it. We've done multiple weird videos, so at this point, I'm ready for everything. Is there anything special in this village? Oh my goodness, that's a lot of mobs. Okay, I should probably kill that iron golem over there too. All right, give me some sugarcane. Probably need to make some books, and then I guess we'll go deeper down into this chunk. I thought it was gonna be a completely normal chunk with maybe like a stronghold on the bottom, but if we already found a village from going down three blocks, I'm kind of really curious to see what we get as we go deeper and deeper. So, oh, wait, I didn't even see this. A ruined portal. Interesting. Oh, curse of vanishing. Okay, gold pickaxe. I'm not sure if gold is better than stone. Let me know in the comments down below. Some iron. All right, free furnace. Thank you very much. And a check. Wait, what? Wait a second. Four iron ingots, two gold ingots, a lot of obsidian, and a written book at the top, which says one chunk by a name that I can't even read right now. Wait, what the heck? And when we read the book, it says enter the chunk. What? Okay, so either the chunk is talking to me or I'm about to die. So either that or it's probably both. I'm not sure. But you know what? Before we go down there, let's get a little bit ready. And I think the smart thing to do might be to make an iron pickaxe. Yeah, iron pickaxe is probably the way. We actually have pretty good stuff right now. We can even make leather leggings. Why not? Some paper. And let's go ahead and make some books. Okay, there we go. I think we might be ready to go deeper, guys. But before we do that, let me real quick see. All right, hay bales. We should probably get some food. Yeah, food is definitely good. Love me some food. I actually used to be food. Wait, what? Okay, so what's next in this chunk? This chunk is honestly very weird right now. And so we dug down two blocks and we found some wood, which, oh gosh, okay, this looks very familiar right now. Okay, so it's just a lot of wood right now. So we have literally like every single type of wood on this part of the chunk. And I'm gonna guess that we're gonna be going from wood to dirt, probably. Wait, no, that is not dirt down there. That is literally an entire forest made of ores. Okay. All right, you know what? I'll take it. Literally went straight from a village, straight to wood, and now to literally a whole forest made out of ores. I really don't know what else to expect from this chunk, but you know what? Stay tuned, guys. We're about to go on an adventure. Now we got andesite or whatever the white stone is called, and under the white stone is the other stone that no one really uses. So you know what? I'm gonna get full iron real quick and then go deeper. All right, I got a little bit more iron. That should be enough for boots, helmet. All right, full iron. Not bad. Gotta be a little bit careful. I don't know what to expect in this chunk, so I want to make sure not to die right away, because if I do die, then that'll be one of the shortest videos ever. All right, so we're getting all the stones now. The orange stone, now some gravel, and under the gravel, we get some sand. Are we gonna be getting to maybe like a desert spot of the chunk? Okay, yeah, I was definitely right. So as soon as we landed, we also have a chest right in front of us. Let me get some of that water. We got some lava and oh my gosh. Okay, all right, so we are getting treated very quickly here. One gold apple, a lot of gold,
and a literal notch apple. I guess thank you.
Also a saddle. Wait, can I get horses as I go deeper? That'd be kind of cool. Definitely gonna keep the saddle. Fortune one. Okay,
and flame one. Oh my gosh.
And also some string. We can literally make a bow. What the heck? We've only gone down like 10 blocks and we're already so stacked. What the heck is going on right now?
All right. I guess I can make some arrows right now. I got 8 arrows for my flame bow.
All right. So we have the forest above us. We got the desert.
And now we have some mossy cobblestone, which I'm going to assume is a spawner part of the chunk.
Wait, no, it's not a spawner. Oh, wait. So it's not a spawner, but a jungle. Interesting. Okay. That's kind of wholesome. We got some melons too. Nice. How's it going, bear?
Oh, wait, what's up here? Wait, really? They should buy my lunar keep?
Okay. All right. Whatever you say, man. I have a free code right there.
All right. Desert temple. Let's see if we can find anything in here.
And there we go. Already 3 diamonds. I can already make a diamond pickaxe. Not going to complain about that. I can also put on the fortune 2 book, which is going to be very good. It's some rotten flesh and a, and a sharpness 2 book. Okay. Didn't expect that, but you know what? Not going to complain. I really need an anvil now.
Bamboo. Okay. I honestly rarely see bamboo. I'm going to grab the string. Any arrows? Oh, yes. Arrows. Okay. I love stealing some arrows. All right. What about here? More arrows. Thank you very much. Might as well get the string too. Please be something. something good. And yet again, two more diamonds. I'm not sure if that's even possible in a normal jungle temple, but you know what? I'm not gonna complain. Let's go ahead and dig straight down. Oh gosh, okay, I thought that was about to be really bad. Okay, so the next part of the chunk is gonna be some bamboo, and a lot of bamboo. What the heck, holy. Anyways, next part of the chunk. Wait, what is this? Okay, so we found a beehive, which I hope doesn't have any bees, because I am not ready to fight the bees, guys. The bees are evil. Actually, okay, before we go deeper, I think it might be in our best interest to actually make a diamond pickaxe. All right, diamond pickaxe, and I definitely still need another anvil. I might go back to that forest above there, but you know what? We're gonna keep going down. Wait, is this the netherite thing? I forgot the name of it, but oh my, okay, that, if Minecraft was realistic, I would have died there. Oh, a smithing table. I completely forgot the name about it. All right, smithing table. This is gonna be, oh, a stone cutter. Okay, that's how you make like the cool stones. And then we got, oh, yeah, blast furnace. Actually, I kind of really do like blast furnaces. I'm a big blast furnace guy. I'm a huge blast furnace guy. I actually wear blast furnace merchandise all the time. Big fan of them. Honestly, that's kind of like a cool band name, blast furnace. Yeah, if I ever make a band, guys, we're gonna call it blast furnace, okay? And we're gonna make like a nice classical music. Hey, what is this thing? A smoker? No, don't smoke, guys. All right, down we go. All right, fletching table and a literal ocean. Okay, all right, we're getting to this part of the chunk now. Oh wait, that is not normal, but we have a literal clam with a diamond as its pearl. Okay, we are definitely gonna be going straight to that very soon. All right, before I go there real quick, I think it might be in our best interest. Let's go ahead and make some doors. Don't need the bamboo. I think the smart play might be to go straight up to the pearl, put a door, and we just got ourselves a block of diamond. Dang, okay. All right, one diamond block, and just like that, we have 11 diamonds. What the heck is going on right now? Oh, do I want to do anything with the diamond yet? I think I'm gonna hold on to it for now, because I feel like there might be good stuff in the chest as we go deeper. Oh, wait, in an ocean ruin. Oh my gosh, I actually never go in these. Okay, right. These are getting more and more OP. Literally power four into the book. Look at the C3, and I'm about to drown. No. All right, we got the boat left. Let's go to the boat. All right, boat. I already see a chest. Please give me the good stuff. That is gonna be paper. Okay, we love paper. Actually, wait, a treasure empty map. Oh, wait, what's the map gonna be, actually? Oh, wow. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. So because it's only one chunk, the map is literally just a single chunk in the middle. That's kind of cool, though. Oh, wait, prismarine, and then a trap door. Oh, gosh, wait, is that a trap door? Oh, no, that's lapis. Wait, what is lapis doing down there? And then redstone and emeralds. Wait, what? Okay, what is going on here? All right, we left the water layer now. Now we have a mix of so many ores. What the heck is wrong with this chunk right now? We are getting everything in the game literally back to back to back. But you know what? I'm not complaining. I'm just going to grab everything I can, smile, and just mine. And I definitely need all these levels to actually do these good enchants. All right, 10 levels, not bad. I guess we should keep going down. What is this part of the chunk now? We got iron bars. Oh, wait, and some bookshelves. Okay, I'm not complaining about the bookshelves, actually. Where's my axe? Yeah, let's actually get a lot of books. Oh, no, and we're sucking cobwebs. Oh, gosh, and there's also a coal block layer. What is going on with this chunk? It is literally a mess. What if there's like a lucky block part of the chunk? That'd be kind of cool. We're gonna keep going down. We got coal blocks now. Don't really need this much coal, but you know what? I'm not complaining, but now we have iron blocks. And if it keeps going like this, I'm gonna guess we're gonna get like redstone blocks or something. Like, I mean, we can at least make an anvil now. Actually, wait, that's a really good idea. Hold up. All right, anvil. There we go. Because we can, I'm gonna go ahead and make a diamond sword, because we do have a sharpness 2 book. So, all right, sharpness 2 diamond sword. We don't have any netherite yet, but you know what? As we go deeper in this chunk, we are definitely gonna be probably getting netherite sooner or later. Fortune 1, and I need a few more levels. Literally one more level, and I have power 4 flame 1. What the heck are these chunks right now? All right, I'm just gonna mine some coal real quick. Give me the level, please, game. Oh yeah, fortune. I think fortune gives you more XP levels. Let me know in the comments down below if that's true. All right, power 4 flame 1, and there we go. All right, now we're in the gold area, and it's just getting better and better. We're now in the gold block area, and I don't even know what we need gold blocks for. We can't craft notch apples, and we don't really have apples, so I'm just gonna grab it for fun. But I think we're ready now just to go deeper, and I'm not even surprised. Now we have the lapis layer. I'm gonna guess the redstone layer is next, and maybe diamonds. If we get diamonds this quickly, this challenge is about to go so quick, I swear. And just like I said earlier, we get the redstone block layer, which again, we don't really need, so I'm just gonna keep going down. And oh, and I didn't think they would give me an emerald block layer too. We're getting so many levels from this. What the heck? Oh no, and we didn't get diamonds. Okay, we went deeper, didn't get diamonds, and now we have obsidian. I guess we'll mine it. You know me, I'm the fastest obsidian miner on YouTube. Watch this. 1, 2, 3. And just like that, guys, literally in 3 seconds, I'm just too good at it. Oh, what the heck is this now? Okay, so now the chunk has transformed into a bunch of stuff right on top of lava. I don't need any of these blocks, but what the heck? Okay, how are we gonna get through this lava though? Do I just jump through it? This might be a bad idea. Okay, yeah, okay, don't do that. But on the bright side, I didn't have to make that into obsidian. And now we have netherrack. Okay, I think I might know what we're getting into now. I think it's time for the nether, guys. Here we go. Oh, yep, I was wrong. Okay, what spawner is that? And oh, wait, Enderman. Hold up, is this how I get ender pearls? Okay, so we're in the nether now, but the only good thing is I can place water in the nether, which is the most cursed thing. But you know what? Water in the nether. There we go. The chunks just get better and better right now. Oh my god. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. Never mind. We're getting out. I'm half heart. Oh my gosh. Okay. I should probably not be in this bastion right now. I didn't even realize there's a bastion. Soul Speed 2, Golden Carrot, Gold Block. Probably a good time to eat the Notch Apple, honestly. I mean, the Notch Apple. We also have a bastion. Is there any netherite? We got some spectral arrows. I'm actually a big spectral arrow guy. I actually kind of look like a spectral arrow. What the heck just happened over there? Oh my goodness. A reverse crafting table right now would actually be really useful. It feels so weird to put water in the nether, and I also feel like going up this bastion, but it literally ends right there. Oh gosh. All right, these blazes are tough right now. All right, please be nice. I'm just trying to get my blaze rods. Okay, one. I'm gonna guess we need 12 blaze rods, and then we can somehow find the stronghold, beat the dragon, and wait, what if the dragon fight's only one chunk? I really hope the dragon fight is not one chunk. That is gonna be too much. Let's go ahead and make some blaze powder. Not bad. Fire resistance is literally the goat right now. Last blaze rod. There we go. 12 blaze rods. Cause we can, I think I might fight one enderman real quick. Let's get one ender pearl. I'm not sure if I should fight them right now. There might be a reason to fight them right now, but I could always come back later. There's actually so many endermen right now though. Oh no, I hit too many. Okay. This is bad. This is really bad. Oh my gosh, guys. Hello. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. I hit too many endermen. Please. Okay.
Did I even get an ender pearl? I killed so many endermen, I got no ender pearls. Okay, you know what? We're coming back here later. That was too much.
All right, let's go dig down on the bastion. And under the nether chunk, we get some nether quartz leading to some also gold netherrack. And I really don't need any of this besides, I guess, for levels. We could do some level 30 enchants later on. So you know what? I'm going to hold on to it for now.
I kind of just want to find diamonds. Oh, we got the wood layer now. All right. Double wood, some glowstone. I could make some nice potions and then some gilded blackstone. Very nice. Wait, what do I even do with gilded blackstone? Okay, interesting.
Oh, and of course, we get some enchant tables in this chunk, because you know what, the usual chunks just have enchant tables, the normal chunk thing to do. And 4 enchant tables.
Oh wait, I could do some level 30 enchants. Honestly, we also have some more anvils, why not,
and even some brewing stands. Like, what the heck, guys, we're getting so OP so quick.
Oh wait, is this a mesa? Interesting. Don't really know what mesas usually have, but I'm gonna guess that they really don't look like this. What is this?
Pressure plates, beds, and TNT. Do I really want to go down there? I'm not sure about this. Okay, I'm just gonna jump on the bed.
Okay. Wait, what the heck is going on here? One messed up, guys, and I legit blow up this TNT force. I kind of do want the TNT though.
How am I gonna grab the TNT if I can blow up the TNT too at the same time?
Okay, be careful, Nestor. Okay, let's just grab the TNT. We can use this against the dragon. 53 TNT.
I kind of really want to blow up this force, but at the same time, I do need all the TNT I can get.
All right, as we go deeper though, I definitely gotta get enough levels.
Okay, that was a little bit too close. All right, you know what? This is probably tough to fight the dragon with, and I'm gonna assume that we're getting closer to the dragon in this chunk. But you know what? Let's go deeper. We got some stone. We got some smooth stone. Now we got some stone break. Are we getting to the stronghold? Now we got some netherrack. What are the items right now? The items are so random right now in this chunk. But on the bright side, we do have more stuff for levels, because I do need the levels to get to level 30. Once we get to level 30, we can do those level 30 enchants, get the best enchants in the world, and then get ready to beat this dragon in boom, boom, pow maneuver of 1, 2, 3, 4.
What? Okay, down we go. All right, just looks like a lot of ores, really. No diamonds, and now a jukebox, which we don't have any discs, and also some wheat. Okay, we already got hay bales up there, and wait, what the heck? Okay, iron blocks. Any diamond blocks yet, though?
I want the good stuff. We've gone so far into this chunk. I feel so claustrophobic right now.
Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, this is this called scaffold? I'm not sure.
Oh, this looks so weird. Okay, it's literally scaffold on all the sides. We've gone a long way from the single tree we got at the top of the chunk, and now we're literally at a random scaffolding thing, which I guess holds the chunk together. We should probably not break this, but you know, let's go deep down.
Oh, and look at that. I think we found the stronghold part. Okay, stone brick, mossy stone brick.
Oh, and that is a big room. All right, let's go down. And just like that, guys, no eyes of ender needed. We already have the end portal, which I'm not going to go in just yet because I don't think this is the bottom of the chunk, but I'm going to break this for sure.
Oh, and it's missing 12 eyes. Okay, I still got to get the ender pearls. Are there any book areas around here? Wait, is this it?
Oh, it is. Okay, please be some good books.
Oh, wait. Okay, we got some books.
Oh my gosh. Okay, do we even need to do level 30 enchants? Sharpness 4, fortune 3, unbreaking 1, and a luck of the C2, which we already have.
Oh, wait, we have luck in the C3. Fire aspect 1. I don't even know which one to use, guys. Sharpness 4 is gonna be so good against a dragon. I might just use that.
Holy, this chunk is OP right now. Where's the ladder? Okay, right there. I'm gonna guess the other one is just gonna be as OP.
Oh my gosh.
Protection 3, feather falling 4.
I can make a power 5. Infinity. Okay, who needs arrows? Honestly,
another protection 3 book. I haven't seen a horse yet, so sadly we gotta give away the saddle. So, but we are so stacked. Okay, we need to find some source of a lot of levels right now, because 18 levels is not gonna cut it. And also, we don't even have diamonds yet. I legit only have a diamond sword and a diamond pickaxe. But you know what? This chunk is just giving us more and more stuff. Let's go deeper.
Oh gosh. Okay, we're getting into the end part. So the portal's right there. I'm gonna guess this is how we get Enderman. I hope. Unless I was supposed to get the Enderman up there. Oh, some crafting tables. Okay, I kind kind of do need the crafting tables. What is this? Furnaces. How did we go from endstone to crafting tables to furnaces to now purpur? Wait, is this going to be end city? Oh gosh. Wait, what? Pumpkins?
Wait. Oh my gosh. Holy. Okay, never mind. How? Wait, what? We went from purpur to pumpkins to diamond ore. Now literal netherite blocks. This chunk is so all over the place. What the heck is going on right now? I mean, it's interesting surviving on one chunk at least, but this is definitely one OP chunk.
Oh gosh, wait. Okay, so the only thing that gives me XP right now is just the diamonds,
but at the same time, we are literally getting netherite blocks.
Okay, so now I have 9 netherite ingots, and I think just like that, guys, I might just go ahead and make this netherite, and boom, and why not? All right, sharpness 2 netherite sword. There we go. All right, the main hard part now is just getting to the bottom of this. I'm not sure if this is the final layer, but it's gonna take forever to mine all this netherite. Please don't be big. All right, diamond block. Oh, and then some wool. What is at the bottom of this chunk? Let's see. Clay? Okay. Brick? Interesting. Don't know how we went from that to this, but you know what? The chunk is speaking to us. The chunk can be whatever the chunk can be. It can literally be the baby if it wanted to be. The baby chunk. Now we got the beacon. Some blue slimes. Oh, gosh. Wait. Oh. Oh, this is kind of satisfying, actually. What is that thing under me, by the way? Wait, what is this? Dried kelp block? Wait, what do you even use this for?
Oh, dried kelp. Okay, sorry for misunderstanding you, dried kelp. Anyways, we have so much stuff right now, and it's still going. Now we have the prismarine, and that's going to lead us to a piston?
What? And then some shulkers. Interesting. All right, what does shulker lead to? Oh, wait. Oh, it's some chorus fruit, I think this is what it's called. Oh, and then some endstone again. I still need these enderpearls, guys. Is this going to be a new... Don't tell me. Oh, guys, wait. I think this might be an end city. Hold up.
And I think we were absolutely right, guys, because it looks like this layer is going to be 2 end ships, no end cities, and whatever this thing is. Wait, what? Can I break it? Are you going to give me something cool?
Oh, wait. I heard something cool happens when you eat this. Hold up.
All right, coarse root. Don't TP me away. That's kind of cool. All right, nice.
If I'm not wrong, we might be able to get an elytra from here. Instant health 2. Don't really want that.
And we weren't wrong, guys. There it is. The elytra, which we're definitely going to be wearing, I think, for the rest of the game. Honestly, who needs a chest plate when you got an elytra? Aqua Affinity 1 diamond helmet. It's a helmet. Might as well wear it. Why not? Some iron, some gold. Honestly, I have so much of everything. Some more diamonds. An efficiency 5 iron pickaxe.
And the other chest has some firework rockets, which definitely are not vanilla. I'm going to be taking those 100%.
And an actually pretty good diamond chest plate. Protection 3, thorns 1. I might actually make that directly into a netherite chest plate. All right, there we go. But since we're in the end city now, let's go ahead and make some diamond armor. We might go for some level 30 enchants just so we can take full advantage of this place. But man, this chunk has given us so much stuff.
Oh, and cover me in debris. All right. All right, before anything, let's go ahead and do power 5. Oh my, that costs so many levels. Do I do it?
Yeah, I'm doing it. Why not? All right.
And a sharpness 4 book. Holy, we need so many levels, guys. Well, on the bright side, we did get an elytra and I completely forgot there was another ship. So let's go in here. All right. Is there anything up here? Is there any good potions? Just instant health 2. Honestly, nah. Kind of looks like medicine. I wonder how instant health 2 would taste.
Let me know in the comments down below. What do you guys think instant health 2 tastes like? I'm going to think like strawberry juice or something. Oh, wow. Wait, did I add enchants to my leggings? No. Why did I do that? There's literally protection 4 right there. I'm going to use that one thing to get the XP from the thing. Did that make sense? No. Okay. All good though. All right. Some more diamonds, some more fireworks. Just from that, we have 28 fireworks. That is definitely going to be useful. Feather falling 4, protection 4. Honestly, I'm gonna keep that too. Holy, we are stacked right now, but I still gotta get enough levels to actually make us fully stacked completely.
So there's still a bottom part of this chunk, and I kind of don't want to go down there until I get all my enchantments, just in case it gets dangerous.
So real quick, I think I'm gonna go back up, get some levels, then we'll see what's at the bottom of this chunk, and hopefully it doesn't kill us. Oh, hello, Enderman. Okay, I come with better stuff now.
Holy, okay. One Enderpearl, nice. All right, I gotta get 12 Enderpearls now.
All right, first up, kill some Enderman, then get some more levels, and anvil all the enchantments, and then finally go back down and check out what's left of this chunk. All right, one more. And finally, we have 12 enderpearls. Okay, a little bit of a grind, but we should be good now to actually go down. Or actually, I think I might go get some more levels real quick. I gotta get back up on the chunk though.
All right, wait, is this a good way of getting levels? It might actually be because I have fortune. Oh, interesting. Okay, yeah, I think we might be getting levels first, then going back down.
I think I'm gonna grind this real quick and try to get as much stuff as I can. So when I said I was gonna mine this entire area, I kind of went overboard and literally mined an entire chunk out of the chunk. On the bright side, I did get 36 levels and my pickaxe definitely took a hit there, but we can at least get good enchants now. So before we go back down, let's get the enchant table right there. Let's get the crafting table.
And the first thing I want to do is actually make some
protection 4 netherite leggings. So, all right, protection 4, protection 3, not bad. Now we just got to get the good boots and helmet.
Boots, I think there's a good enchant I can go for, which is going to be the protection 3 feather falling 4. Yep, I love that. I worked so hard to finally get that.
Sharpness 4, fortune 3. Oh, wait, no, that took so many levels. I'm gonna have to do more mining. Oh, no. And then I guess finally fire aspect one. And just like that, we're back down to 3 levels. Don't know why I did that, but I think we can make that thing that gives us XP. Okay, so the thing I was talking about was actually a grindstone. And I think the only thing we can do with it is just this. And we would get maybe a few levels.
We got 1 level for protection 3? That's actually a scam. What?
What about look at the C3? Come on, give me something good. Only 2 levels from a look at the C3 fishing rod. Grindstones are actually a scam. What the heck was that?
Well, I guess we're doing some more mining. My pickaxe is definitely gonna break, but on the bright side, we can head all the way down. I still haven't seen the final layer, so definitely stay tuned for that because we still have to go past the end city. But for...
Oh! Okay! Okay! I didn't finish that sentence, but... For now, I think we should get some more levels and then we should go all the way down. I still want to do 1 level 3 enchantment for my helmet and then we should be good. So with that being said, I'm going to see if I can mine another chunk. Oh no, my pickaxe is almost broken, guys, but we got the 30 levels and I didn't really mine that much because this area is a little bit weird with the iron ore. But you know what? We got the enchantment table. I made some bookshelves, so I think now we should finally be able to do 1 level 30 enchantment and then get into the end, beat the dragon and go boom.
Protection 4 and then go boom, boom, wow, wow.
Protection 4, let's go. No, it was all worth it. Kind of. Not really. And actually, because I'm kind of curious, because I actually do need a pickaxe very soon. Can we actually get a good pickaxe from this? All right. Fortune 1, efficiency 2. I'll take it. 20 levels. Not bad. And because we can and we have enough diamonds, might as well we do this every single video. Diamond hoe. Netherite hoe. Serious dedication. And to even make it better, guys, let's get Unbreaking 2 Netherite hoe. And so all that's left now to do is just head all the way back down and finally see what's at the bottom of this chunk, which I honestly have no idea because we've pretty much seen all the biomes we can, all the structures, unless there's like a mansion at the bottom, which would be very, very hectic, honestly. All right, and now back down to the end cities. Oh, gosh. Okay, before we go down, real quick, 12 Eyes of Ender, and what is gonna be in the next part of this chunk? So, we are literally at Y level 2. So, this right here is Y level 1. So, would under us just be bedrock? That would be kind of lame. I kind of just stopped here because I assumed that there was gonna be more, but...
Oh, wait. Wait, what am I supposed to do with this? Wait, what?
Wait, so this is Y level 1. So under me is Y level 0. That's the very bottom of the map. And we have command blocks. What is up with this chunk right now? Is this like the backstory of the chunk that it's all crazy because there's a bunch of command blocks at the bottom? I can't even use these command blocks.
Unless they already have commands in them. Hold up. What if these command blocks already have commands in them? And all I have to do is actually make a lever. Hold up. Heavy weighted pressure plate. What if I jump on top of this? Is this gonna work? Wait.
I'm not sure if this is gonna work, and if it doesn't, then I guess we'll just go straight to fight the dragon, but I might as well try. Here we go.
A bee? Wait, I received a golden apple?
Wait, that actually worked. Wait, what?
I'm legit about to try all these. Hold up. I'm kind of scared of the blue ones and the green ones because I don't really know what they do. Let me know in the comments down below, but what does this one do? All right, a bee?
Oh, wait, no, it's talking to me. Be careful to not step on a trap.
Oh, no. Okay, there are so many of them around here. Literally, I don't know if I want to go through all these command blocks right now because if there's really traps, I don't want to end up blowing up or something. What does this one do?
Oh! My gosh!
Okay, okay, we're not doing that one. Okay, I don't know how bad this stuff can get. What about...
What was that?
Okay, what about this one?
Please, nothing bad.
No, please, please, please. No, 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 no. Please, 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 game. No, no, no.
Why a wither? I'm literally about to get a wither star right now. We're actually doing pretty good damage to it. Shout out power 5.
This is a little bit too chaotic, but you know what? I'm gonna try out as many command blocks as I can. This is probably gonna kill me.
I should probably stop.
All right, so I killed the wither, honestly, kind of easily. But you know what? I'm not gonna stop there. Okay, I'm not gonna put that there anymore.
Even though we just did get a wither,
what does this one get us?
Oh, wait, what? I'm in creative mode.
Wait, what just happened?
Okay, I really don't want to mess around with this, guys. That just sent me to creative mode. That sent me to, I think, to survival mode. And that spawns a wither. And now there's 2 withers in the world dying to something. What is going on with this chunk right now? So I think for now, I'm going to get away from the command blocks. And I think it might be time to finally go into the end, fight this dragon, hopefully beat the dragon, and hopefully we don't see any more withers.
All right, let's go all the way back up.
Guys, I think we're definitely ready for this. So without further ado, go ahead and put the Eyes of Ender. And I think this might be it, guys. Wish me luck. And I'm gonna guess that the end is about to be literally one junk. Anyways, here we go. Okay, we're in, and I don't think I was wrong, guys. Literally, the end is just the pillars and one single chunk in the middle.
All right, let's finish this.
Oh, gosh. Okay, okay. I can't die this easily. Oh, my gosh. This ledge was a little bit quick, but literally, it's just one single chunk in the middle. What the heck?
Man, I kind of want to go back to the command blocks, but at the same time, those command blocks were a little bit too wild. Honestly, this dragon fight is about to be the easiest thing in the world. We killed, like, 2 withers earlier, so we should be fine.
Okay. All right. That's a lot of damage. All right. Let's go back up.
One more crystal, guys, and then we should be good to fight the dragon completely.
Oh gosh, okay.
After doing that entire chunk challenge, which we ended up somehow fighting Withers, literally almost falling to her death, we're now finally fighting this dragon. We're gonna kill it, and it looks like it's perching on this really small chunk. I might as well land on the chunk.
Okay, wait, how do I do this, guys? Oh gosh, okay. Okay, do I have to like dig a tunnel under it? All right, one hit, two hit, three hit.
Literally the weirdest dragon pie ever. What the heck is going on right now?
Oh, and we're fine again. All right, half health.
It's so close to dying. And with that final shot, guys, that is gonna be it for Minecraft, but the world is only one very OP chunk, and when I say OP, that chunk was way too overpowered.
Wait, if I do the dragon egg, did the dragon egg